Hi, I'm Christian. I'm team leader in Bamboo team.
I'm Marcin Kempa, crowd team lead.
Hi, I'm Andrzej, and I'm a senior engineering director here in Spartez.
I'm Czarek, I'm from Poland, from Gdańsk office.
Hi, I'm Sean Bruski, product architect.
We're looking for a very diverse set of people, but with one very important attribute: passionate about product and about customers and delivering great value for them.
People who are willing to have an impact on the product they are working on, people willing to develop themselves.
But also a person who wants to work closely with customers, our support team and technical account managers.
Talented people who are not afraid of tough technical challenges, who enjoy learning new stuff.
It's worth knowing that we work mainly in Java, but we are first and foremost looking for people who are basically capable software engineers.
Knowledge of databases like Oracle, Postgres, MySQL is something that we require. If you know technologies like Kubernetes, Elastic Cloud, that would be a huge plus for us.
That's a great opportunity for you to learn something. So we do not expect you to know all the ins and outs of the Java technology.
The capability to learn is the most important thing we are looking for, really.
Bamboo team is a part of the bigger picture. We are working closely with teams in Amsterdam, Kuala Lumpur, Austin and Porto Alegre.
I'm working on the data center team, which basically is more of a greenfield approach.
My team, on the other hand, is the product team. So you have lots of opportunities to meet with customers, to think about delivering real value to solve their problems.
If you are looking for having real impact on end users, looking for working on cloud technologies, I would recommend trying to join us.
Your work is going to impact daily lives of tens of millions of people working around the globe on things like in NASA sending rockets to the space or in Airbnb.
If you like helping people and you want to see the effects of your work, you definitely should join my team.